A more succinct thing that sums up a lot of what I was trying to get at is that the consequentialist blame in identity politics that is projected onto all these other outside forces or alien forces or forces of outside the identity sympathy in group is that there's this kind of implicit expectation that they should be parented by the system.